law, and though magical creatures are often benevolent, the dragon must also be fierce to survive. Life is not utopia. The dragon's eye is a dolphin, because I couldn't imagine a life without connection, so I paired them together, each seeing the